Madonna's brother Christopher died at 63 in Michigan on Friday after fighting cancer battle. Christopher was a versatile creator recognized for his contributions in filmmaking, art, and graphic designing, and he was instrumental in Madonna's journey to worldwide fame. On October 6th, Madonna posted on Instagram to pay tribute to her deceased brother, posting a touching message and a collection of vintage photos of the two. She referred to Christopher as the most intimate person in her life for years, recalling about their strong connection built on mutual experiences and obstacles. "It's hard to explain our bond, but it grew out of an understanding that we were different and society would make life difficult for us because we didn't follow the status quo," Madonna wrote. The music legend remembered how dancing had been their common refuge in their tiny Midwestern community, offering them both a way out. Their dance instructor made a secure environment for Christopher to accept his as a gay man. "We consumed art, music, and movies with the same voracity as beasts," she recalled. In her Instagram post honoring Christopher, Madonna recognized the tough times they've been through but also mentioned that they've managed to rekindle their bond as his health worsened. Thinking back on his last moments, Madonna penned, "I am happy he's no longer in pain. No one will ever match him. I'm certain he's dancing somewhere." Even though the siblings were very close creatively, Madonna and Christopher grew apart over the past few years. Their bond weakened following Christopher's release of his 2008 autobiography, Life with My Sister Madonna, which revealed the deep-seated disagreements the two shared. He also described how Madonna's current husband, director Guy Ritchie, was a significant factor why the rift occurred.